And now we have a hotline from Kirana in Indonesia.
Dear Supreme Master Qinghai and Supreme Master TV team, at the beginning of this year, my paternal grandmother passed away. I would like to share how the five holy names and the gift are extremely powerful to uplift the soul of the deceased. For every deliverance prayer, my dad, an initiate, and I, still practicing convenient method, would meditate in front of my late grandmother's body, while my dad at the same time would recite the five holy names and the gift in his heart. In my vision, I saw a whirlpool of white light moving clockwise around my grandmother's body before it finally turned to golden light. Moreover, a pillar of white light was seen coming out from her chest. At a later time in the day, I saw a white light on the center of her forehead. I concentrated on it and saw my grandmother had turned into a young princess similar to those of an ancient Chinese dynasty. Before the burial, I saw a core of light in the pillar ascending up, and I knew my grandmother had been uplifted. Afterwards, the light pillar became extremely bright. A few days after, a lady and my grandmother appeared in my meditation. Though I didn't see the face of the lady, she was wearing exactly the same attire as in Master's photograph, with a white hat and clothes that I had seen before. I believe the lady was Master. My deepest gratitude and love to Supreme Master Qinghai. And now I am determined to get initiation. Kirana from Indonesia.
Bless Kirana, thank you so much for writing to share your visions of how Master's omnipresent love and light was with your grandmother, you and your family, bringing much comfort. May your grandmother's soul rest in peace. We pray that God graces you and the smiling Indonesian people with much happiness in the days ahead. In celestial joy, Supreme Master TV team. P.S. Master has some words just for you. Sweet Kirana, my condolences to your loving family on your grandmother's passing. She is in heaven's embrace now. I am glad that you could witness her ascending process and am very pleased that you are determined to get initiation. My deep love to you and your loved ones, and may you and picturesque Indonesia know divine peace and abundance.
No to vegan? 'Cause if the whole world goes down for your little bloody piece of meat, it's worth it for you, isn't it?
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and or cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.